What's up guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be doing a extendo set. She didn't even want me to cut these tips, guys. I was like, I mean, I've done long nails before, but of course we usually cut the tips, but baby girl was like, it's my birthday and let's just keep the tips this long. So I was super excited because I haven't done an XXL nail like in a minute. Like I've only been doing like long nails or extra long, but I usually cut the tips. Baby girl said no cutting, so I was like, yeah, let me record this. This doesn't happen that often. Like I love doing long nails, and I wish I have like more long nails clients, because like you get to do so much more when the nails are like extra long. You can put more stones, and she wanted them to bling like all the way out, so that was super exciting. So as you guys can see, I'm go ahead and I already put the tips on and I'm pre-shaping them. And one thing, when you're shaping nails that are extra long, you really need to give them support. You need to hold the tip, and imagine if you're just like filing without like holding the tip, that way it doesn't move that much. You know, that's painful on the client. So whenever you're shaping long nails, you have to hold the tips and give it some support. That way when you're going like up and down and back and forth with the hand file, the tip is not moving up and down too, because that's painful. So I'm just gonna go in right now. I'm gonna remove all the excess ledge. That way when we come in with our application, everything is gonna be nice and smooth. And these tips are available on my website. I'll be leaving the link in the description box. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel as yet, please go ahead and do so right now. And make sure you're liking the videos. I have a few more videos that I'm gonna drop before the month ends, and those are bomb too. So make sure you go ahead, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and let's get this going. So as you can see, I'm prepping the nail with my Young Nails Protein Bond. I've been using this for quite a time. I haven't really struggled with lifting. So if you're looking for something and you want to give it a shot, I would strongly recommend it, because I've been using it for a while, like I said before. So we're going to be kind of doing like a freestyle. So I'm going to come in with some clear. I decided I was going to go for more like a clear look. So I'm gonna go with clear, and then I'm gonna put some pink at the base. Like guys, if you're ever doing like a clear set and you wanna hide the client's natural nail, you can always go for like a light pink, you know, just for the base where the natural nail is. If like, let's say the person's nail underneath is not so nice, or you just know, like, cause whenever you start to do the nails, you should already tell what it's gonna look like in the end. You can be like, okay, her nails look like this, and it's gonna show through the nail. So you have to look at what the person's nail look like and be like, do I want it to show? And if not, you can always go ahead and add like a light base, light color base, like a pink or a very light nude just at the base, and then you can come in at the tip with your clear powder. But if you want to cover the client's natural nail, you can always go for like a light color and just put it over the natural nail. And when I'm doing long nails, I always want to make sure like I build my apex thicker than the usual, because the nail needs more strength. And if you don't make the apex strong enough, thick enough, that way the nail have support, if the client hit their finger, it's not gonna break easily and the nail doesn't chip easily. So you build your apex based on the length of the nails. That's how you build your apex. If it's a short nails, you barely need any apex. Medium nails, you need, you know, just a little bit. And if from long nails going up, like you really need to pay attention to your apex, so it's not so high and it's not so flat. You're gonna, for extra long nails, you're gonna need that support. So you want to make sure you build the apex, that way the nail doesn't break easily. And wherever you see arrows, you can always come back in and you can add extra product, and you can look at your nail from the side and see what's missing from where. Like, if I'm not sure what I need to add, I just tilt the client's finger sideways and I go to the opposite side and then I look at it from the side view. And this pink we're using right now is available on my website. It's called Gabby. I love this pink and I'm gonna leave the link in my description box as well. This is like the number one selling powder that I have, Gabby. And I have three new powders, guys, so you should definitely go ahead and check my products out. They're so buttery. The consistency is A+. I work super hard on these products just to make sure like whatever I put out there is quality. So if I tell you it's good, trust and believe it's good. Like this clear is Mia Secret. I just bought this off of Amazon, like the Mia Secret clear powder. But the pink is from my website and we're currently doing free shipping. So you should definitely go ahead and check the products out because I'm gonna be doing free shipping all Christmas long until the new year. So now is the perfect time to go ahead and check out the collection. And I just dropped three new colors. They are gorgeous. So go ahead and check my products out.
Thank you.